What is up, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. I know I look like a mess, but yeah, today we're gonna do another vlog. So my cousins are in town, like I said a few videos ago. So yesterday we got a nail did, and today we're going to downtown Norfolk to take pictures. So I'm gonna be back once I'm like semi getting ready, and yeah. All right, so I just got out of the shower. I'm gonna like do my makeup and stuff like that while my dude picks my outfit, because I can't dress myself. And yeah, I'm gonna like record, probably do like a time lapse or something, because it's gonna be a long video. But y'all, anyways, I'm gonna be back. So we're back at the infamous makeup seat. Yeah, I look so bad. Oh my gosh. Body. Anyways, yeah. Okay, so once I washed my face with black soap and all that. I was asked for a makeup routine, but we don't got time for that today. So it's coming, boo. Anyways, I use this coconut oil, then I use this. So, yeah, I just mix it here and put it on my face. And I rub it in, and that's it. I think all my makeup stuff is here. Hope I don't have to get up again. But yeah, this ain't gonna be no makeup tutorial, so I'm gonna speed through this part. But yeah, I'm gonna just do my makeup, and then we'll come back when I do my hair. So, since we're not doing anything too major, but we're taking pictures, I'm gonna do my eyebrows. Conceal a little bit, you know, here and there. And then eyelashes, and that's it. I mean, I always do highlight and stuff like that. But I'm not gonna do nothing major today, because I don't got time for it.
I gave it all for a fantasy. Is anybody gonna remember me? If I go tonight, I die, the world will change. I just pray they don't forget my name. I can't lose, but it's all said and done. Will I still be cool? Spent like 10,000, 20,000. All you wanna do is gas me. How we end up in a backseat, just trying to get to the back. We on the same page, you the same way. All we keep the fam around me. So let me know what it's gonna be. I don't plan on getting nosy. While we doing our thing, moving too fast. Candy paint with the windows all black. Seats creme brulee. What they gonna say? With the top down, screaming money and a thing, and we up till 6 in the morning, running some. I don't even wanna go back home. Hey.
Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Pays too long for a nigga so cheap. Be a flex so deep, sex so deep. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you.
Oh, my armpit.
Pretty little thing, you got a big and now you're wildin'.
I finally got you out my bed, but I still can't get you out my head. Ooh. I'm sending you one text at a time. I know you by your phone, so boy, pick up your line. And I ain't too proud to beg, so what's been said has been said. And I need you to know, you don't know what love is. And I need you to know. You don't know. And you don't know what love is. If you don't put up a fight, you don't know what love is. If you don't stay up all night, you don't know what love is. If you took it a call a million times and you say you know what love is, but I swear you never seen it in your life. Ooh. I swear you never seen it in your life. Ooh.
Y'all almost forgot I was vlogging. So yeah, finished getting ready. We'll be taking pictures, so y'all gonna see the fit eventually. So I'm not about to just wait on it. I'm going to eat, put my shoes on the right thing, and I'm gonna head over to where they are. Y'all, I almost forgot I was vlogging again. But yeah, I'm about to get some food, and I'm gonna head out, and then we really gonna start this video, okay? All right, so my cousins are currently at my grandma's house, so that's where I'm gonna go. And yeah, I'm gonna record when I'm there, because don't drive and record, kids. I'm here, I'm gonna go inside, and yeah, I'm gonna see what they're up to. They're probably not ready. They never are. But yeah, we're gonna go inside, and I'm gonna eat, because the girl is hungry, and I haven't had anything to eat, so.
Y'all pick the drip on my feet? Ah, purr.
Purr, as you say, purr, purr.
You can stop fluttering too. Is your eye having a seizure?
Do any people want to flutter this much?
No. What are you? You look like you want to fly away. Where's the mascara?
In my bra.
Alright, well, can you retrieve it?
Oh, my locks are coming along, man.
Or as they should.
Who's next?
Who?
Who's next? Okay. Curvy. Big titty, little weight, body crazy girl.
Yaddy, yaddy. Body, yaddy, yaddy.
Not me recording while trying to take a picture. I wasn't ready.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. Here, now Lexi's here.
Well, I just need a...
No, wait, keep it. So, It looks fine.
It looks better in the light, I guess. But I need to just take some of the dark off.
Lexi, leave it.
Can we please
hurry
up? You ready?
Yeah, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Shelby.
Sorry.
Hit my head one more
to
time.
Do this. Okay.
Hit it.
3, 2, 1.
Wait! I'm not taking anything. I'm done.
I love these lashes. I gotta get me a beer.
As you should.
Hey.
As you should. All right.
Abby, how do you do your edges with braids?
Look how I want mine. I want mine now.
Alright. I'm ready.
Here, come, let me do your edges. Since everybody just want me to do everything for them.
Leather jacket or my wool jacket?
I'll see how short I am compared to them.
But Twin Towers, baby.
Twin Towers.
Oh my god. Hey,
and a dutty too. Come, let's go get the relish.
Damn.
Huh? Oh, as I should.
Okay, what if these crust? Then I'll be mad at you.
Then they'll crust, as they should.
Then the pictures will be crusty.
As they should.
As you.
As you. Shut up. Come, let's go, man. Walking the food line. As we should. I really need to stop saying that. But my grandmother wanted us to get some relish for her. So that's what we're doing. And we're going to start our day. As we should.
Alright.
Shelby, why are you walking so fast?
I'm sorry.
It's 2:00. We said we'd be gone by 1:30.
So we'll be there at Norfolk by 2:33.
Like 2:45.
We have nothing to do anyway.
I mean, we're still going to see lights tonight.
Yeah, well, your mom doesn't get up at 5:30. You probably won't even go till 6.
Full day ahead of us. Next week, we're going to be at Busch Gardens. I probably shouldn't say that in COVID. As we should with our masks.
We believe in COVID. Do not be out here in these places without your mask.
We'll be doing an escape room with our gloves and our mask.
Period.
Because of COVID.
We believe in COVID.
But we still going to have fun, baby. We're about to head down to downtown Norfolk. Got the sign roof up.
And yeah, even though it's like 57 degrees, but it's
downtown Norfolk. We're gonna get out, look for some places to take pictures, and yeah.
We are hitting these trees.
Abigail, can you just put on me? Still out here taking pictures as we should. We've been over there. We've been at the tree. We've been at the tracks. Now we're here. So we're somewhat done with pictures, or within that 200 feet that we were just taking. We are now walking to see the city, as we should.
As we should.
I'm getting kind of hungry. There's this place down here in downtown Norfolk, Urban Ice Go. It doesn't open until 5, though. That's the thing. So.
Oh, that's what you're talking about.
Yeah. It's like 3:45 now, so I don't know if we're going to stay till 5, but y'all, it is so bomb. Like, you really should get it. Anyways, walking, as we should.
As we should.
Should. We decided to get some food because it's low-key cold outside, so bada boom, gonna get some food, and that's gonna be that.
Where's the food for?
So we got a table, we've got to eat. I'm just waiting on the others. One went to wash her hands and the other, I don't know where the other one went. We finna eat, probably get some Auntie Anne's, and we'll be back.
I don't have some eat.
Because he was talking about the tripod. Next, he's like, oh yeah, my sister. I was like,
mukbang.
Shelby just said, I know.
Mukbang.
Okay. We're done eating. We're going to get some Etienne's from downstairs and probably leave the mall. I don't know if we'll do some more. Ooh, I don't know if we'll do some more walking around. We'll probably go home and do stuff there. I'm kind of tired. Once you walk in and you eat, you get tired. Circle of life. So, what time is it? Yeah. She probably has one more patient if she's not done. Anyways.
About to delve in.
We got our Auntie Anne's. It's gonna get a little bag, get a little place, and yeah.
Should.
That hit. Yeah, talking about some quarter. We'll split a half.
I know. I just kept watching. I said, you know what? Screw this. We was going in turn. That was split three equal ways.
That was good.
That was. Next thing I know.
That was good.
Why are you looking like it's a Mary Poppins bag?
Never ending, we wish.
Who wants to show you? Her.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I thought you were... Bit my thing into my
shirt. Knuckles, I'm screaming. Look at our knuckles.
Mine isn't bad.
That's it.
There's a napkin, right? I put a napkin
in there. Back up.
Where's the napkin? Let me litter.
Thanks.
As you should. Look at my nails. Look what happened.
If to ride, I'll true the night. Need your body to hold.
Shelby, don't tell me anything right now, please.
Everything alright.
Sing the tink tink. Na na na.
Oh na na na. Oh na 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 na.
Always waiting on Shelby.
Oh, here she comes.
As she should.
The question about the top. Oh wait, that's not her.
Ooh.
Not her. Can we get some lighting up, please? There we go. All right, friends. Let's
chatting with Lexi and Abby.
Yeah.
Take one.
Lesson of the day, ladies. I don't know. We all know men are trash.
So, ladies, Abigail, I've been informed that Abigail is totally a dude.
He can see our face. And we're staring dead at him.
I love my nails, Abigail! My parents are going to be like, Abigail is going to have our children walking around like little Jezebels.
Just shut up.
Okay.
Those 2000 videos used to always be like in like the city streets. And they crying.
I put your picture on my mirror. The best when somebody say your name. Oh my gosh. In my stomach there's a pain.
I go the other y'all way. Some dumb.
When I speak, start to stand but my knees are weak. What's happening to me? In the dark, can you tell me what it means? I lay my head on my pillow. Got me staring out the window. Showing on the side. What's the reason why?
You're always on my mind.
When I come around, I
hear you. When I see you.
So I gotta be right on time.
Come on now.
Yada, 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 yada. I bust the windows out your car.
Hey, I'm about to be
rapper's clip. My broken heart. Always got these ugly stars. But right now I don't care about that part. I bust the windows out your car.
Lexi's gone, so now it's talking to Shelby.
It's talking to Shelby. What do I have to say? Okay, hold on.
What do I have to say?
Ma'am.
These lashes. Look at your shadows.
Can you even see it? Ooh. Oh, that's art. Okay, what do I have to say? What do you want me to say?
I'm just talking with Shelby of your minutes of fame until she gets back.
What do I have to say,
Lexi
though?
Lexi talked about vaginas the whole time.
I'm not talking about vaginas. Ask me something interesting. What's of interest to you?
I just sat there and listened. I ain't saying nothing.
So how did she get to vaginas? That's weird.
Because she's a weirdo.
Okay, I'll talk about...
Take off that flashlight, please.
I'll talk about why y'all are all so lame. I'm kidding, that's rude. I don't know! I'll talk about why Chipotle is better than Moe's. Because
no,
this
is
behind.
Shut up.
For whatever reason.
Moe's is the best perm. As it should
that
be.
Moe's, and I'm looking at it right now because that place is disgusting.
Moe's perm!
Disgusting.
I need to make sure I bring my. Yeah. Okay.
Ooh, that's also why you're sitting there. Okay. Is there the whole eyelash is in my eye? The entire fake lash. I'm kidding. No, it's not.
Shall we shut up?
Something is in my eye. Spicy white man.
I got him.
Oh, I don't have it this time. I dropped it right there. I know that for fuck.
So everybody who is on Abigail's story.
Channel.
Whatever it is.
Listen. The likelihood of Shelby Johnson, that's the one in the back, and Miss Lexi Marie. The likelihood of them ending up with white guys is about 85%.
What?
92.
Don't give me no 85. 92. I'm a 10%.
there's a very small chance. I'm just saying that the spice okay. might be looking good.
No, the chance of y'all ending up with someone that is not of African American descent. Yes.
It's 20%.
That's Indian, that's 20%. Arab, that's.
Here's the thing. 20%. If Indians was coming at me, looking at me like that, if I was pulling people that. I don't pull nobody. But if I was pulling people that looked like that.
Do we need to.
I'm like, oh my gosh, how you take that dirt like a stretch?
I see making up for it, that is what I'm saying. With the
it sounds like these are be trying to figure out if that whole like lip syncing watermelon thing works, and it doesn't work.
Do it.
Can you do it simple?
Not at all.
She's like lemonade. Can you do it simple? She like lemonade. Can you do it simple? She like lemonade. Can you do it simple? Like lemonade.
Used to carry all the groceries in a one trip. Hercules.
Got a one sip.
Do my dip on my chip.
Step on my chip to get my
lip.
Lexi. Used to carry all the groceries in a one trip.
See, she still needs breadcrumbs.
We're home. We're home, so we're gonna go inside, get something to eat or something like that. I don't know what we're doing tonight, but. Probably nothing. We'll probably just sit around.
Who arrived?
Was that Rose Gold?
As she should.
Mm-hmm. We out here, Lexi, that. Purr. Mm-hmm. Me and Shelby are going into Walmart. We're going to decorate cookies with my mom. So we're getting all the stuff. Here we are in Walmart, purr, as we should. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but whatever. We're gonna go get the stuff, and that's gonna be that. Lexi's in the car. Look, she looks like the lady that was watching us at the tracks.
She was watching us.
She was watching us.
She hates us.
Let's get a bottle of bubbly, Shelby.
A bubbly?
Yeah. Does Lexi want thing or not?
Here it is. No, she doesn't have to.
All right. If we get back in this car and Alexis asks for hot... No, get the green one.
What?
Yes, man.
You like... So how you like...
It doesn't get the red one. Get the...
How you like
I know, I thought about that. I was like, that doesn't make sense. It doesn't taste like the bubble. Really? I feel like white grape juice has like an aftertaste. Kettlecorn, yeah. Are we getting like the frozen cookies?
Yeah.
We still need the stuff to decorate it.
Oh, yeah.
It's going to be a long banana video.
You get the puffs
and the kettlecorn. Got you.
I'll get the frozen cookies.
All right, y'all. We split up. Why is this lady looking at my video? Why? Anyways, get these kettle corn. Oh, last bag, purr. Now this will be last bag. Okay. What puffs do they want? I don't eat this stuff. How am I supposed to know? What the hell? I don't know why they sent me to do this. The child. Puffs and kettle corn. All right. Oh, there she is, purr. You got it? Let me see. The sugar cookies. Do we want like sit? Come, baby.
What?
I want ice cream.
Huh?
I want ice cream. Our stuff, her, as we should. If I say that one more time. Anyways, we're about to leave. Head over to my mama's. Decorate some cookies. Watch some movies.
Okay.
Get into this Christmas spirit. Okay. So I'm officially at home. The girls are downstairs. Yeah, I'm gonna change and we're gonna go start with the festivities. My pajamas are on. We're gonna go downstairs.
Okay, so
I'm sorry.
COVID-free Christmas.
Yes, Jesus.
Oh, that's anyway. That does not sound okay.
All right, y'all, we back at the infamous makeup seat. Anyways, it's been a full day. Yeah, my cousins, they're still downstairs. We're still doing stuff. But I'm going to go ahead and close out this video because we already have enough footage as it is. So, you know, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like this video, give it a thumbs up. Anyways, go ahead and subscribe. Like, comment, share, all of that good stuff. And until next time.